NBA All-Star Gilbert Arenas is much more than an amazing basketball player. He's a true role model, one that's rarely seen in professional sports these days. This summer, the Wizards offered him the max in his contract, $127 million. Now, any other NBA player that I know would jump on it, but not Gilbert. He was willing to accept a contract of only $111 million, leaving room for the Wizards to bring in other players. But it's more than that. By doing this, Gilbert showed maturity and loyalty, something you don't see.
You're the kid from Valley Plaza. Look at you today. And they said you wouldn't make it in college.
I try, man. You know, just hard work. You know, when you do hard work, you know, things happen for you, you know.
But you, the Clippers wanted you. I mean, this seems like the best thing that ever happened to you.
Oh, yeah, going to Washington?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I jump-started my career. You know, I go to state, and, you know, I'm at, you know, Washington now, you know, finishing where I left off. And, you know, Coach Eddie Jordan, you know, believed in what I can do. And, you know, from there, you know, making things happen.
Now, Gilbert, when you're off the court, how do you relax? What do you do for fun?
Oh, chill.
Like what?
Whatever I can do. Go bowling, play video games, hang out, club. I mean, no matter.
So, any of your teammates could beat you playing video games?
Oh. Not in Halo, but probably like anything else, like football or something. I don't know.
What do you miss most about LA when you're in Washington?
The weather.
That's it?
Yeah, you know, the weather, friends. You know, other than that, you know, when I'm working, I'm working. You know, I'm not worrying about, you know, all that.
How do you deal with the cold, the snow?
Stay in my car. You know, I go from garage to garage, you know, garage to my house to garage to the MCI Center. Other than that, I don't touch no foot of snow.
By the way, in the beginning of the video, when I mentioned Valley Plaza, that's a community center right here in North Hollywood. And when I was in college, my teammates and I would work out there, and Gilbert would come join us. And let me tell you, he would destroy folks. Just jump through the air, leap in, dunk, rebound. Not on me, of course, because I played that Bushido style of basketball of no layups. And a few times I got in some fights with Gilbert. Yeah, back then, we all knew he would be a superstar. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.